We are all to blame for what we have done to this world.